What are we going to learn today? We are going to learn how to use this, right? Okay. So look this one, right? Look, what's this? What's this?
Pen.
This is a pen. So how many pens are here?
One pen.
Only one. Yes. Okay. So I can touch this pen. Look. I'm touching this pen. So I can say this is a pen. Okay, so we use this with only one thing that we can touch. Only one thing I can touch it. So I can say this is a mug. Now I'm going to show you how to use that. Okay, now look here. I'm not touching this mug. I'm just pointing at it. Look, that is a mug. I'm not touching it. Look, am I touching that mug?
That is a mug.
So we can use that with only one thing that we cannot touch. We can't touch it, but we can show or point. Do you all understand?